This is Dr. Hakusina, and today I'm going to teach you how to take measurement from axillary culture. So there are various methods to take a measurement. So there are shoe off position, shoe on position, standing, and lying. So we can take axillary culture measurement in shoe on and shoe off method, whether the machine is lying or standing. So the accurate measurement is when the machine is lying in the shoe off position. So here we start. So while taking the measurement in the lying position with patient is having the shoe off, we have to take measurement from the apex of axilla. Here is the apex of axilla. So from the apex, from the apex of axilla to the medial malleolus. Okay. So this measurement is known as an accurate measurement, which we take in the lying position in shoe off method.